Je ne sais pas si vous avez fait ça. Je suis écouté dans Anya, l'élite instructeur et chief technical. Je suis écouté dans Anya, l'élite instructeur pour Aspella et le class. Je suis écouté pour le Saint-Dominique School. Je suis écouté pour le social media et digital marketing. These are the teams that made up Aspella.
So today we are in Aspire Lab. It's all about tech, and they are teaching students on how to be a tech pro in the future. So Aspire Lab has been doing a lot lately, and today we decided to go to the city to know what we have in the future for the kids. And as you can see on the video today, we saw the kids. They are very happy.
Okay, my name is John Labai. Yeah, I'm the co-founder of Aspire Lab Digital Retail. Okay, Aspire Lab is an ICT company that provides educational solutions using technology. What we do, if you look at today's world, the world is the third industrial revolution left Africa behind. And the fourth industrial revolution is around the corner. And the fourth industrial revolution has to do with technology, with computer coding. And where educational systems are not bringing it off. So we try to bring Aspire Lab to kids, to partner with school, to build computer lab in their school. Just like where the students will not learn coding, just like they are learning mathematics as a subject, starting from primary section to the SS3 section. So even the primary ones, they have their basic coding, which goes like a cartoon in the code lab. They learn how to use computer to be able to code. Like a cartoon, they play with it, come fun to them. And when they grow up, they have already mastered how they can use technology to solve problems. Yeah, Aspire Lab was established on February. Our first lab was established on February. The lab here is the third lab we have here in the back. Yeah, basically, what we do, we partner with schools. They give us a space. We provide every equipment in the lab, 31 laptop, solar. The lab is empowered by solar, projector, everything. And also bringing our instructors, well-educated programmers that will teach the kids the basics of computer and also high-end level. There is an international curriculum. Our curriculum based on what the students in JS2 in UX is learning today. It's basically what the students in any of Aspire Labs school is learning in computer science. Is it the same curriculum, the same internet access, the same projects? They do the same project, they do everything together. Basically, any kids that pass through any school that have Aspire Lab can comfortably compete with any kid in US, in Japan, in UK, in Canada, in ICT.
So, can you tell us, teaching the kids, I know you must have been having some challenges because teaching the kids is not like this. Do you have any challenges
about tech? Yeah, basically, it's challenging. It's very big challenge because basically when we came in on board, some of the kids, they have never seen a computer before. They have not even touched, they have seen a computer, they have never touched a computer for the first time. So, but one of the biggest joy working with them was like, they are interested to learn. And I can totally tell you, within the 3-4 months, we have established this company. I woke up every day being enthusiastic to go and see the kids, to be able to impart those knowledge to them because they are very good fast learners. And like last week, 2 weeks ago, we were doing a career innovation fair in one of our school corner schools. So one of the kids were like asking them, what can you build with a computer from what you have taught? I was like amazed what with some of the ideas that were coming from the kids. One of an SS1 student told us that he's dreaming of building a search engine, a space search engine, where you send a robot to space with a video camera, and it will automatically on your phone or any, you can now search and watch live streaming of space objects live on your phone. I was like amazed. Which means these kids are brilliant. They are, it's just a question of giving them the platform and opportunity to be able to start thinking.
Is the environment very, very challenging in terms of tech? Because we have seen that Abai is all about, is a commercial AI is a business for the people. Is kids ready to learn the tech? Because as you can see, many of them, while growing up, what they are being taught of is how to trade by yourself. So what are their interests in tech?
Okay, yeah, basically, one of my biggest challenges it's not the challenge, it's the parents. Because before we get into a school, what we do, we partner with the school management, put up this lab for the school. And some schools, it depends on the number of students they have in the school and pupils. The fee go as low as 2,000 naira a term, which is highly affordable to every parent. And after putting up the lab, we have the school called PTA meeting for the parents, and most of the time when we come to address the parents, this is what they have built. The average Abam man will say, 2,000 naira for what? It's too much. I think at the end of the day, after the PTA meeting, when they come to the lab, come to see the environment, see the standard we have put on up, they say, wow, no. At least from what you have seen on ground, they are serious, they know what they are doing. I believe with the people they have put on ground, they can impart more knowledge. And basically, the average Abam man look at computers, certain printouts. So when do you say, what is my primary one child learning what to do with computer?
Okay, what you're trying to say is that they are embracing the everything about
the... Yes. I think within the few period, like I can say the presently now, we are getting calls from school to come and put up Aspire Lab for their schools on daily basis. And basically, we are working on raising a second fund, a seed fund, to be able to expand.
Okay, that's good news. So, at Aspire Lab, what do you expect from Aspire Lab in the near future? With this grooming the piece about the technology, so what do we expect?
Okay, well, initially, our first expectation within the next 1 year, our goal is like, have Aspire Lab in almost like 30 to 20% of schools in Nigeria. And at the same time, in the next 3-5 years, to be able to groom world-class ICT programmers. If you look at India today, 70% of programming jobs done in US, UK, are done from India. So basically our goal is within the next 5 years to be able to groom 1 million ICT programmers. Then, 10 years ago, the bank needed hundreds of cashiers. Today, they no longer need cashiers. They have ATM, I have my mobile phone to do transfer and get money anywhere in the world. And as most of these things are now being done by computer, would the bank still need that physical people to do cashier? So they will not need people who can be able to write computer programs, manage computer software applications. Today, our discussion will be discussing on every sector how computer is changing the career of the future.